Hey folks, Jerome Forestwood here. It is 5:30 p.m. on February 25th, 2021 in the East Bay front of downtown Toronto, Ontario, Canada. It is 2 degrees outside on a sunny evening in the city. In this video, I walk for 2.5 kilometers along the water's edge of the South Core, starting at Sugar Beach and ending at the TTC bus stop at Bay and Queens Quay. Along the way, I pass by the Jack Layton Ferry Terminal in Harbor Square Park. At the time of this recording, many regions across the province were reopening, but unfortunately, Toronto was still in a lockdown due to the COVID-19 pandemic. So outdoor exercise, such as going for a walk, shopping local through curbside pickup, and ordering takeout for neighborhood restaurants was both permitted and encouraged. If you enjoyed this video, please smash that like button, share it, and subscribe!
little bit more.